Yeah, even without offensive, he still makes a lot of overlaps, man.
Ramos, oh my days, Ramos.
What a incredible player he is.